Good morning to you. You're going to see a little starlight outside and temperatures. They are really nice. Good morning. Right now, mostly clear skies over downtown Greensboro, 64 degrees. The humidity has really dropped. Yesterday it was nice and low. Today we're going to have another day where the humidity is not going to be an issue for us for outdoor fun. It's 55 in Yadkinville right now, 54 in Reidsville. Look, just outside the bigger cities, it's about a 10 degree drop. 64 in Winston-Salem and Greensboro, but 54 in Yanceyville, 55 in Lexington, 54 in High Point. Beautiful outside. Clouds and radar shows very little overhead. And we are going to continue to have mostly sunny skies for the first half of the day. Later this afternoon, we'll probably gain just a few clouds, much like yesterday. Just a few little clouds that pop up in our forecast, and that's about it. Overnight, partly cloudy skies. So you'll wake up tomorrow morning to, I think, pretty sunrise, actually. And this model doesn't necessarily delineate between what is a high thin cloud and what is a puffy cumulus cloud. So it's putting in these really, really aggressive outlooks here for mostly cloudy skies. Just remember, most of this is going to be very thin cloud cover. So we're looking at a lot of sunshine today. The UV index is a 9, just so you know. And our forecast high, 84 degrees. Same for tomorrow, then 80 on Thursday. We'll see some thunderstorms popping back up into the forecast by Friday and Saturday.